هيا على الفلاح.
Brothers and sisters, you might have heard people tell you when people die, they see a flashback of their whole life in front of them. That is true by the hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, where the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam told the companions one day. He said, whoever loves to meet Allah, Allah will love to meet them. And whoever hates to meet Allah, Allah will hate to meet them. Do you want to hate to meet Allah? So the companions got a little worried and they said, oh, Messenger of Allah, but we're all afraid of death. Isn't that what you're talking about? And the Prophet ﷺ said, no, that's not what I'm talking about. What I'm talking about is this. At the moment of death, all your deeds are revealed to you. Your whole life, you will see it in front of you. So if you have good deeds, you will love to meet Allah. And if you have bad deeds, then you will hate to meet Allah. Listen to this verse. أحصاه الله ونسوه. Allah has gathered all this information and He remembers it, but you forget. You couldn't even think of all the bad deeds you did last year. And those are the bad deeds that you know are bad deeds. Will we love to meet Allah, brothers and sisters? When that moment comes and you see your whole life in front of you, all the moments that you talked back to your parents, and I emphasize this example because these are, talking back to your parents is a major sin. A major sin. Like drinking alcohol. You would remember if you in that year you had some alcohol. And you would ask for forgiveness. But when you roll your eyes at your parents or you yell back, whatever age you are, do we consider that a major sin? When we talk about people, brothers and sisters, these deeds, may Allah protect us from them, may cause us to look at our lives at that moment and hate to meet Allah. And these are things that we could have avoided. Sisters, talking, mashallah. I have three sisters myself, I know. Brothers, we hold grudges against each other. Why? When you look back at your life, is it worth it? And wallahi, we will all go through this moment. So think about it right now. And from this moment on, you can change it.